Dear children, in this record we are going to see formal letter. Okay, write this one in your composition note. You are having English composition note. Write this letter writing in your composition note. Already we completed 3 exercises. This is the 4th one, formal letter. So see, you have to write this one like this, 2 pages. Okay, use 2 sides of your composition note, left hand side and right hand side. Write the question in left hand side and write the letter answer in right hand side. You are viewing that one, no? Like that you have to write both sides. Okay, now left hand side the question. First you write the exercise number 4, and date, today's date 30/10/20 in the margin page. And the question, imagine that you are the sports captain of your school. Okay, imagine that you are the sports captain of your school. Write a formal letter to the sports captain of another school, inviting her or his team for a friendly match. Okay, so this is the question. Write this one in left side. Now the answer, it's in right side. You have to the answer in right side. So first write the heading, formal letter. Then again in margin, write exercise number 4 and date 30/10/20. Then next one, from. Write your name. I am writing your name. That place, you don't write your name. Write your name. Suppose Arjun means write Arjun. Balaji means write Balaji. Like that, write your name. Sports captain, because you are the sports captain of our school. So near your name, write sports captain. Then next line, your school name, Saint Anthony's Matric High Secondary School, Pallikaranai, Chennai. Okay, then 2 address, Master Ravi, sports captain, VRC Matric High Secondary School, KK Nagar, Chennai. Okay, this Ravi is that school sports captain. Okay, then now the body of the letter. Dear friend, I am writing this letter on behalf of my school, Saint Anthony's Matric High Secondary School sports team, Chennai. Okay, I am writing this letter on behalf of my school, Saint Anthony's Matric High Secondary School sports team, Chennai, because you are the sports captain of the writing the letter. Okay, then our school is going to conduct a friendly cricket match on 15th November at 10 a.m. in our school ground. Okay, our school is going to conduct a friendly cricket match on 15th November at 10 a.m. in our school ground. I would like to invite your school team for a friendly match. We are sure the players of both teams will be happy to play the friendly match. Okay, then next paragraph. We look forward to receiving your acceptance. Then yours sincerely, write your name. In that place I am writing your name. There you write your name. Below that, school captain. Okay, school sports captain. Okay, children, write neatly this one. Don't scribble. Write a neat handwriting. Write neatly. Take a photo and send it to me. Thank you.